are showing a train vlog.
This is how the tram stops looks like. At each tram stop you will find ticket vending machine. From this you can buy tickets. You can click here and you have option to change the language to English. You can click on single ticket and load the money through card or cash, or you can insert the coins as well. For single ticket it is 2.7 euros, and after you load 2.7 euros your tickets will be printed and you can collect it from this outlet. And this is valid only for one side travel, that is one direction, and you need to validate this ticket after you get into tram. And you can see trams and cars go side by side, and the same roads are used by trams as well as cars. Trams run on electricity, and electricity is fed from pantograph sliding on an overhead line. As trams run on electricity, so they don't emit any exhaust gases, which saves the environment from greenhouse effect. And so Germany is promoting to travel in trams for the local commuters. This is the tram which we are boarding, and as you can see the entry and the exit doors are the same, and there is a validating machine next to the door, that is a ticket validating machine. And once you enter, you need to insert the ticket and it will stamp your ticket with the code for the date and time, and it is valid up to 1.5 hour. And you also have an option to book ticket online through Deutsche Bahn Navigator app. Normally if you are caught without a ticket or without a valid ticket, you'll have to pay a fine of 60 euros. And in Germany, fares are set based on the zones. For example, zone A is the city center, and zone B is the area outside the city center, and zone C is the area connecting nearby district to the main city centers. So if you're crossing more than one zone, the fares will be higher. You can enjoy the city view through the big, huge windows. In big cities like Munich, Hamburg, Frankfurt and Berlin, you will find U-Bahn, also known as underground metro system. The red color trains which you see here is the S-Bahn, which provide short distance train services between nearby cities or villages to the main city center. And these trains will have a speed of 39.9 kilometers, an average speed. This is the regional train station, and this is the regional express train. What you see here, you'll have enough space, and you'll also have first class and second class in these kind of trains. And if you want to travel long distance between major cities, you have to travel in regional express or regional Bahn or intercity express. Regional express trains will travel at an average speed of 70 to 90 kilometers per hour, and it stops at fewer places than compared to regional Bahn, but stops more often than intercity express. The white color train what you see here is the intercity express, which is a high speed train and travels at a speed of 300 kilometers per hour, which connects all major cities in Germany and also connects nearby countries as well. And I see it run on renewable energy, so you'll see green color mark on the trains. And overall, Germany has 41,315 kilometers of rail tracks, out of which 19,857 kilometers are electrified, and remaining 18,201 kilometers are double track, which run on diesel. This was the vlog on trams and different type of trains in Germany. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and share this. And if you're not yet subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe. And thank you for watching.